Hey guys, I'm Bill Spadia. So today marks the third anniversary of Superstorm Sandy, and still so many New Jerseyans are fighting with their insurance companies, fighting with the government, trying to get themselves back on track. What I've learned today as we covered this during the morning show, it was obvious that this problem is beyond politics and it really comes down to the local level. So many people called in today talking about how high and how difficult the process is for getting local building permits. So the issue goes way beyond what the state government can do. I think too much emphasis has been put on Governor Christie and the administration when really New Jerseyans need to look at their local leaders. What is your mayor and your city council doing about the problem in your town? To me, this problem is a local problem and we've got to solve it. The only way to do it is to focus on your local politicians and hold them accountable. That's my New Jersey. What's yours? Let me know on Twitter at NJ1015 and at Bill Spadia. And of course, we'll continue the conversation on the web, NJ1015.com.